Hi, I'm Gabby Toborg. I'm a senior at the University of Pittsburgh, and for the past few months I've been working as an intern archivist at the Polish Falcons of America headquarters. We've been working to organize the old photographs and documents in the Falcons collection and make them accessible to the public through our new online museum. If you haven't seen our museum, check it out at polishfalcons.tumblr.com. This video is to introduce you to the archival process.